Assassin's Creed Brotherhood is a game that carries on the tradition of subpar PC ports from Ubisoft during its era. Similar to its predecessors and successors, this release is plagued with issues arising from its single-threaded nature, leading to persistent stutter and frame time spikes. In this video, I will walk you through a straightforward method of resolving this issue and show you a way of achieving the highest possible FPS numbers in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So without further ado, let's address the annoying stutter problems and maximize the game's performance. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Assassin's Creed Brotherhood from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. So, speaking of additional fixes, here's how to apply them. To apply the stutter and freezing fix, known as the single-threaded load issue, start the game, then open Task Manager and go to the Details section. This fix applies to several Assassin's Creed games, including Assassin's Creed 2, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Revelations, Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, and Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered. So for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, you will find ACBSP. Once you found the respectable process name, right-click on it and choose Set Affinity. Now, deselect the CPU0 from the list and press OK. You can try re-enabling the CPU0 if your CPU has fewer cores, but I wouldn't recommend it as the issue may return. Now you can safely return to your game and continue playing. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While Low Specs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Be ready to fight!
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some skill.
Buona questa.
Excellent. Good one. Impressive.
Son of a...